Hi, I'm Steve.
And I'm Ryan.
We're the two mortgage guys.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to this week's episode of Show and Tell with Two Mortgage Guys. Today, we're going to be talking about this home buyer tax credit. This is great news. They've finally extended it, modified it, improved it. It's going to keep on going, so we're gonna fill you in on all the changes.
Took the pressure off the mortgage lenders. They don't have to worry about closing by November 30th. They take the pressure off. So yeah, it's been extended. It's a great thing. Here's the big thing with it is now they've actually passed into that. They've added in people that have currently lived in houses. So
huge news.
Hit on that a little bit because that's a little tricky on how it's worded on it.
Okay. The reality is this, the old tax credit said that you had to be a first-time home buyer or someone who has not owned a home in the last 3 years. And with the new tax credit, they're opening the door up to anybody that has owned a home for at least 5 years of the last 8. So if you currently own a home, you've been there 5, 6, 7, 8 years, you're thinking, hey, now's the time to capitalize on some cheaper real estate, you're going to be eligible for a tax credit. It's capped at $6,500. So the most you can get back is $6,500 or 10% of the sales price.
Okay. Is there a price limit on how much house you can buy?
I think it's like $800,000. You know, here's the thing. If you're buying an $800,000 house today in this economy, yeah, you don't need tax
money. That's right. I think you're doing okay.
No, I don't feel bad. But hey, there's all kinds of problems.
That's right. Anybody can get a little bit extra money on it. They've also added in a little one with anybody that's overseas active military right
now.
That's
awesome.
So that's something that they're going to do in that. So if you're active military or overseas right now, don't sweat it. When you get back, they're actually going to extend that for you. It's actually got the dates on it from 12/31 of 08 through 5/1 of 2010. So it goes all the way through May. So if you're overseas right now and then you come back, you know, March, April, May, something like that, it's actually going to be extended for you at that point to be able to go into it. So that's going to help out a little bit more.
A whole extra year, basically. They're giving you a whole extra year. So the new credit, it starts now, and it basically goes through, what is it, May 1st. May 1st, 2010. But here's a big difference. You have to have a signed contract by May 1st. If you have a signed contract, they're giving you an additional 60 days to get to closing. Right now, the problem was you had to close by the end of November. Well, we had people getting offers accepted, I don't know, yesterday.
Yeah.
Begging and pleading to get their financing closed in 2 weeks, and you just can't do that. So this new credit structure a little bit better. Take your time, look at homes, get a contract signed between now and the spring, and then you'll have an extra 60 days to get closed on.
That's right. The main thing is you have to be in a binding contract. So when you get in the month of May and you're looking for those houses, that's when you're going to need to really sit down with your realtor and get that thing signed and put together with it. So
that pretty much wraps it up. I mean, this is great news. I think this will help keep the real estate market moving forward. Honestly, if you think about buying a house at all, get in on it now. Rates are still really, really,
really
low.
Really low.
Sales prices are down. The tax credit's extended. I mean, what else are you waiting on?
This is the best time to buy. And we've, Ryan and I have seen this time and time again for especially first-time home buyers, where people came in with an FHA loan, sellers paid the closing costs and prepaid items. They've come in with 3.5% down payment, spent maybe $3,500 on a $100,000 house, turned around and applied for the tax credit, and they ended up getting their money back. They made money by buying a house. It's never happened before, so this is the time to do it.
It's the American dream.
Exactly.
Until next time, you have a great weekend. Thanks for joining us.